Good afternoon, Dan Hill.
Hey, what's up, man? How are you?
Paul is out of touch.
Yeah.
Let me try that one again.
No, man, that's cool. Don't worry about it.
Dora is out of luck.
I'm calling for the Gal Friday job.
Are you saying it?
He's trying to fit in.
That is a great hat.
Did the producers of Fargo have a garage sale? You're the freak of the
week.
She's trying to get a break.
Hi, I'm calling about the ad for healthy girls with good SAT scores.
You can take your clothes off in there.
I don't know if that's even legal.
And the semester's just begun.
Try not to be so much like,
you.
Whoa! Jerry Lewis, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, how about that?
Looks like you banged your knee pretty bad.
No, I'm fine.
Let's put some ice on it.
And all the girlies say I'm pretty fly for a white guy.
No! You gotta help me. Lisa is all prime. Her helpful friend, Fat Rita, will take her home unless she gets some action, too. Take one for the team.
You guys are amazing.
Thank you.
Think you could turn it down at Scotch?
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, cinco, seis.
Scotch? What the hell is that?
He may not get it. She may not know it.
What happened to the nasty girl who hates everyone, huh?
I don't know. I have fun with you. It's pretty dorky, huh?
Look who you're asking.
But they just might be perfect for each other.
Oh.
Hey.
Sorry,
This is a song about Susan.
This summer, take your best shot.
You have a girlfriend?
Ex-girlfriend. She lost some weight, so she's dating a lot more now.
So much for the afterlife.
But remember, winning isn't everything.
Ow. How you doing?
Loser.
If you could only kill one of the Backstreet Boys, which would you pick?
The one with the really creepy facial hair.
I think for alleged heterosexuals, you both know far too much about the Backstreet Boys.